This dude finally dropped a video for this shit, bro. I don't know if y'all checked the last one out, but we just reacted to this shit, bro. The Mexican OT Scales. But I think it was just the regular one without the music video. So they got a video for this motherfucker, bro. We gonna check it out, bro. I don't remember what I rated the song, but fuck it, bro. We gonna see it again. If this shit valid, it valid. If not, if I say something lower or higher, bro, I guess it's the video that influenced me, but taught me. Okay, now I think I remember this shit. Yeah, I remember it. I remember it. This shit was gas. She was gas, yo. Something like a skunky by the trunk. At first, I ain't catch that part, but now I got it, bro. He said he told the police it wasn't me. My name is Shaggy, bro. The nigga Shaggy, he dropped the song, it wasn't me. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. It wasn't me, bro. Like, bro, that's a fucking bar, bro. That's a bar. That's a bar. That's a bar. If y'all know what I'm talking about, y'all know, bro. Y'all let me know in the comments. Am I tweaking? Because somebody from the last video dropped a comment. I'm like, oh, shit. No way. I fucking missed that shit, bro. I felt so slow, but now I got it, bro. I got it. Shaggy. Whole lot of ones. And a brand new gun. In the trunk. Whole lot of ones. And a brand new gun. Smell like a skunk. In the trunk. Nah, this nigga's nice, bro. He's fucking nice, bro. He's nice. He's nice. He's nice. It took me a little minute because my homie put me on, bro. But, like, I fuck with him. He's tough. He's nice, bro. Oh, shit. He got a new flow. Oh, yeah. He had two different flows on this shit. Got him looking like an Indian, run him down with that red dot. God damn, this nigga's wild. Right. My chopper got big old titties. Yeah, she's a big dot. Damn. Damn. Run that whole shit back. Wait. Too late. Maddie. Damn. Zebra. Nah, he's nice, bro. This nigga OT is him. He's him, bro. Who that? Skonka? Who the hell is Skonka, bro? Nah, that's tough. I fuck with this shit, bro. It was gas. It was worth the wait, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'ma give this whole, bro. This is my second time listening to it. The first time I probably gave it like a 7, but right now, bro, this shit pushing a hot 8, bro. Like an 8.6, bro. Damn near a 9, but bro, not really. Cause the beats were cool, but like not that good, bro. This shit was valid though. Y'all let me know in the comments. Y'all fucking with it? What y'all think about it, man? Leave a comment, share, subscribe, and I'ma catch y'all on the next one, man. Safety.